Angela and Mo here. Yeah. Yeah, Mo you, Mo me, Mo life, Mo love. Angela, is it true that you're just after me for my body? I mean, I've been wanting to ask you that a long time.
Yeah.
Sure. My cosmically beautiful cream puff. Did you ever kiss Franny?
What?
Hey, Angela, I better call you back. Yeah.
Whatever, what?
What happened with you and Franny last New Year's Eve?
New Year's Eve? Jesus, I don't remember that.
You said you were kissing her in the bathroom.
Oh, yeah. Well, no, nothing happened. No, it was just a New Year's kiss, you know.
New Year's kiss.
Yeah, I mean, it's New Year's Eve. Everybody was kissing everybody. You even tried to kiss me for Christ's sake.
She said you had her blouse off.
She said that?
Yeah.
No, I don't remember nobody. I don't remember her blouse being off.
Did you unbutton her blouse or did she take it off?
She didn't even take her blouse
she
off.
Didn't take it off.
No, listen, I don't remember. I mean, wait a minute.
Hey, man, you're my best friend. You know, if I can't trust you, who am I going to trust?
Look, nothing happened New Year's Eve, okay? Let's leave it at
that. Yeah, I bet nothing happened.
Hey, wait a minute. What's wrong with you? Nothing happened in the bathroom. It's just everybody was drinking, everybody was having a good
time. You know, I don't believe you. You know that? I think you're a snake.
Hey, don't call me no snake, man. I mean, if you want to start calling names, what about Jan Morehouse?
Jan Morehouse?
Yeah, I never did bring that up to you. Jan Morehouse.
That was different.
Yeah, what was different about it?
You didn't love her.
Hey, don't tell me who I love.
She was just a good time girl.
What do you mean?
Besides, I didn't want to hurt you.
You didn't want to hurt me? So both of you hurt me in my bed while I'm out getting pizza like an idiot? Come on, don't want to hurt me. Hey, forget it.
Hey, you forget it.
Yeah, oh, you forget it. Coming over here with all that bullshit.
Hey, that was 3 years ago, Mo.
Yeah, well, it was like yesterday to me.